like this.
Of this concert to YouTube today. Yes, I am serious. Wait, is this even recording? Oh, it is. Okay, maybe I can edit that out. Alright. Getting ready. Hello, this is Josh, 6-10, and today I am outside of the Fillmore in Detroit, and you know why? That's because today I'm gonna see Moses and White, Gemini Syndrome, Avatar, and in this moment today, because I had tickets today to go to the events, and because I'm heading to the show, this means that I'm gonna get recording footage of the concert for you guys, and actually getting it to YouTube as soon as I possibly can. That's if the battery lasts this long, but I'll try to get as much footage as I can of the event. So basically, that's all I need to say for the moment. This is me outside of the Fillmore signing off. So what the show is about to start sometime, so I should be ready to record footage for this. I guess this is Facebook and YouTube.
Yeah,
Gemini Syndrome is the first possible setup. So I was right, Gemini was gonna perform first.
Yeah, yep.
Oh. Zoom in on this.
I didn't know there was a fourth band.
For some of you, this is actually Gemini Syndrome. Zone's background. The band should be coming on at some time, and I will be back to film more.
Stop it!
Hey, baby.
I know.
sometimes.
Oh,
it's like T-Bone. Oh, come in. Like, sucks you right in. Like,
damn, what? Like, what is this?
Let's see. We'll be right back.
fun, okay?
Alright!
And until next time, please say thank you, Detroit. 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 Thank you, Detroit.
the fuck are you looking at me?
In white. Yeah! It's an absolute pleasure to be back here in Detroit, a place that we come not nearly as often as we'd like to. Yeah! This is a brand new song. This one is called Loud. Sing it with us.
Loud.
You gotta be real, so I can hear you. You gotta be cross, you gotta be cold. It's everything we know. Yeah!
Gemini syndrome and Aaron's all right now.
And I need to know the joy. Are we ready to see in this moment? We got you for just a little while longer. So let's have some fucking fun. Well, this is the truth of both of you. We're the cure. So they feel that they will feel that shame. But as you look around, I'm sure. This is the truth of both of you.
I need you. cheer left and cheer right on what their beliefs are, what they come from, and who they believe in. But somehow, with our beautiful diversities, we all come together and we sing together. Right here, ladies and gentlemen, the one and the only Mr.